Face-off will be to the right of Mike Nickolau. Hunter and Pigeon on this face-off. Pigeon wins that draw. Robitaille couldn't pick it up clean, but walking in is Clark. He works it down to Pigeon. Pigeon centers it up high. Here's a chance. They score! Good wrist shot by Cole Williamson. I know Mom Jen's back at home probably watching this game. That was a beautiful shot. Went blocker side high. I believe Clark and Pigeon should pick up assists on that one. It's 3-0 now for the Rocks.